Thanksgiving at Chieftons. That's how we do it here. Chieftain land. Yes, it might not be the best name in the world, but it works. Yeah, so that fire is suffering right now. Might have to put some more kindling on there. Shadow vodka, maybe. Whatever. But the smoker's going pretty strong. Even though most of it right now is steam, so I had to pour some beer in there. On the flames. The flames were getting a little high. Moved the turkey from the lower rack to the top rack. Yeah, so that's that turkey. Let's open her up, huh? Let's see how she's doing. Oh, let's see what we got here. Oh yeah, look at that. That's what I'm talking about. Another 4 or 5 hours, that'd be perfect. Look at those little wings, man. That's just so beautiful, man. Already getting somewhat crispy on the ends here. Oh, moisture ball on the bottom there, the water bowl. It's not quite big enough to handle this turkey. Oh man, what happened to the wing down there? I think we lost the wing tip. Anyways, nope. Camera's fogging up. There we go. Better close this back up. We're losing heat. Well, I'm trying to lose some heat. Okay, we're back to the right heat. So we'll close this up. Okay. Yeah, the, let's see. Just testing if it's hot or not. It's pretty hot. We had a problem with some fires earlier. Yeah, it's a little flame in there. Gotta keep that shit shut. Don't wanna flame it up too much. I'm using a young hickory. From that pile right there. Yeah. Just cut it up yesterday. And it's been sitting on the ground for in logs of maybe 3 months now. So it's still really fresh. So I don't want to overdo it with flames because it'll just turn bitter. But yeah, that's it. Thanksgiving at Chieftain's house. That's me, Chieftain. Okay. Enough of my bad teeth. Let's wander back towards the music. Okay, there's a few flames coming out of that fire. But anyways, I'm out here. It's about 50 degrees out here right now. It's pretty nice. Yesterday it was like 30 degrees out. Today it's like 50. It's going to reach 60, I think. It's beautiful, huh? Beautiful, beautiful. And really, really awesome music, so. Have a good day, everybody. Happy Thanksgiving.